This two-hurdle drill is good for footwork, balance, body awareness, and technical handling. You want to take both feet over the hurdle, both feet back in, and then get set for your technical handling. Work from a scoop to a basket to a contour. You'd like a high ball and a collapse dive.